Ali Navarette alongside Matt Scalzo and Cam Manna for today's edition of Pre-Game Tomahawk Talk. The Braves searching for their fourth straight win in the finale of a five-game homestand. Cam, huge win last night against Hyannis.
Yeah, that was probably one of the best games, maybe the best game Bourne's played all year. 11-4 win, and you know, if you guys haven't seen it on social media, Derek Bender hit for the cycle. Played so well last night. We'll talk about him in just a little bit. But Bourne came together. They played a good game, clean baseball in the field. And as Ali mentioned, things are coming together. A long homestand here, and Bourne looking to finish it off.
Starting on the mound today for the Bravos will be a new face in Marcus Morgan of Iowa. Matt, tell us about him.
Well, Marcus, he works with primarily a fastball and a slider. He also has a changeup as well, but he's a really good pitcher. Kind of overshadowed by Brody Brecht, who we saw at Chatham earlier. But they were 1-2 punch at Iowa, and now they're on separate teams. And Marcus is a very capable pitcher. Went 5-2 with an ERA just over 3 this past season with the Hawkeyes. Likes to command the zone. If he's able to get ahead early, settle in, it'll be problems for Brewster.
Now, we started to mention him, but Derek Bender had himself a night. He's had himself a week ever since he got to Bourne. Cam, you found a pretty crazy stat before the game. What was that?
Yeah, so Bender and Bodine, the Coastal Carolina boys, Bourne has scored 60 runs this season. In the three games they've been a part of this team, they've combined for 21 runs. That's just unbelievable that two players can bring that to the table. And we'll see Bender in left field tonight. You talk about his athleticism, a guy that DH'd a lot of Coastal Carolina. They want him in the lineup tonight. They want to move a lot of pieces around, so they put Bender in left field.
And now, Matt, a huge opportunity here, a rematch of opening night, a rematch of last year's championship. Who are you looking to also stand out in the lineup for Bourne today?
Well, what Bourne's done such a great job of is getting ahead early. So I'm looking at the leadoff spot, Gage Harrelson out of Texas Tech. He's been the leadoff man in the other two games he started. He's made an instant impact. He's got plenty of speed. We saw it yesterday with Chris Stanfield in center field. Plenty of speed for him. Got Bourne ahead early. I look at him and look at Harrelson for today. Capable hitter at Texas Tech. Great fielder as well. Plenty of speed. If he's able to get on base early, wouldn't be shocked if Bourne puts up another 3 runs in the first.
Again, Bourne looking to cap off the 5-game homestand with their 4th straight win against Brewster. Ali Navarette here pregame with Gage Harrelson of Texas Tech. Gage, you had an off day yesterday. Was it nice to just be in the dugout and watch your team win like that?
Oh, yeah, no, definitely. I love being around these guys. You know, they already kind of treat me like family, you know, so around here. But it's been nice, you know, getting to come up to the Cape and see some people and meet some people and see some views that I haven't seen before, you know, from being from Georgia, you know.
You've been in the leadoff spot every single time you've played for Bourne so far. Did Coach approach you about that? How did that kind of come together?
Well, you know, it's just one of those things. He wanted me to get up here a little quicker, and so I got on up here, and, you know, he put me in the leadoff spot, and so I just, you know, went with it. You know, I'm a kind of a man of flow. You know, we don't really plan much.
You guys are on a 3-game win streak right now. How good does that feel?
Man, it feels good. You know, when we got up here, you know, we were struggling a little bit at first, you know, but I just now got up here and our relationship with some of the guys have gotten really tight, you know, and so we're just out here having fun, you know, we're not thinking too much of it.
Awesome. Thank you. Good luck today.